he performs so well in, and you know, manages to do some good in the coaching ranking.
Clearly, has a lot of supporters there, and understandably so, because he was a great client for the Canberra Raiders. But you're right about loyalty. You know, Chase Blair's a young player who re-signed with the Eels for 2 years in April of this year, so for 14 and 15. 6 weeks later, he was.